Thank you. At all?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mr. Hayes used to call it that. So the little ones play the little waltz. He didn't know the name of it.
more of it so I can get it in my head, because I'm
I'm I got that old, I'm leaving. I amendment.
She's in D?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is Ricky gonna be here?
Back to E, though, but I'll be.
Well, Cole said that. Cole said that.
Does anybody know if Ricky?
Thank you.
right here. Play.
Modern day drifter, don't you hold on to nothing.
Thank you. We'll be right back. need some practice on that.
He can't get back in there.
No.
Thank you.
What is that?
Thank you. Thank you.
Faded Love, we're gonna play Faded Love. Ricky gonna hear it. What?
Well, why didn't it start? They didn't kick it off. Over there. Duo cousins.
My little part. So yeah, so I worked in a sweatshop, you know.
Yeah.
But to go through the whole process, I think it took, it takes about 5 weeks.
Oh really, that long?
Yeah, so you know, it's got to sit. But the biggest part's the finish, you know, they'll sand, they'll spray the lacquer on, they'll sand it, let it set, cure, and spray it on some more, but yeah. But everybody had their little process. Mine was, I'm sure they have a more sophisticated to do it now, but you bend the sides with like a pipe and a torch.
Yeah.
And get them wet. And then they have a mold. And however, the guitar, this is like a dreadnought style.
Yeah,
kind.
Yeah.
And then they had a tighter one, which you put in the mold. Just put light bulbs in there. Let them set overnight. It cooks. And then...
That light bulb gets it hotter now. It forms that.
Yeah, dries it. Yeah, dries the wood up.
Good.
And so the top guy come in, put the top on, yeah. Put the back on.
Is it got a split back or solid?
No, it's, I don't remember. I think it's solid. Yeah. And this one was split, but they glue them together.
Makes it really?
One piece. Yeah. It was two pieces. They glue them together.
You can't hardly see it.
Ross knows. Guy Ross. He knows all about it, don't you, Rob?
I built a few fiddles and guitar.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
When I mentioned the name of that guitar, he knew that color.
Oh, he did?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so I just worked in the shop for a couple of years, and it was pretty fun.
Interesting.
I stamped the numbers on this one's like, 1800 and something. But this was, that was 20 years ago, so I don't know how many. Back when I was doing it, they made two a day. We put out two a day. Started two a day and two came out to finish.
Two a day.
I read an article on them, you know, and it's a good, big process they do.
Yeah, pretty big, yeah. Mm-hmm. But they do mandolins now, but they do it with a CNC router machine. You know, they just put a block of wood in there and turn the computer on.
Oh, really?
It just goes in there and hones it out. Oh, mandolins, really? They do mandolin.
Really?
Ukuleles. And electric guitars. So
when I was calling the mandolin there.
Yeah.
Summer nights with laughter and song. prices too high. Coffee now $4 a pound. Well, I stopped and talked a while, and I shared with him a smile in hopes that his life may not be dim. Oh, if only he had known of the home where I had grown, or a philosophy that I could share with him. It's easy enough to be pleasant when life flows along like a song.